Well, thanks for joining us for our retro Jesus music song today. This might be a surprise to some of you. Remember the guy who wrote The Devil Went Down to Georgia? That's Charlie Daniels. Kind of the first southern country rock guy. Well, he became a Christian. Wrote quite a few songs, and he became an outspoken Christian. And this song is from his first album, The Door, and it's called The End of the World. And you know, I'll give you a listen right now. Here you go. Took Charlie a couple of years ago, but he is now with the Lord, absent from the body, present with the Lord, and he's already graduated. He's waiting for the rest of us. So May the Lord bless your day. I hope you enjoyed that song. It is one that probably surprised some of you out there. Yeah, but God knows how to reach the soul and the heart of even the hardest man, the ones that we don't suspect. Well, there you go. Share Jesus. Have a good day. Don't leave home without talking to your Father today. So you get in prayer and get in the Word. There's a reason they call it the good book, because when you read it, might put some good in you. Have a good day.